Hey guys, I'm Natalie Forte, and today we're gonna make tempeh tacos. Now this is a great, great dish, whether you're a meat lover or a vegetarian. This is something that'll give your body a little break from the meat any day of the week. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna first start by heating the tempeh. You can do it cold too. I do cold tempeh a lot in my salads, but for the tacos, I wanna heat it up. And I usually do about 2 slices per taco. If you have huge tortillas, you know, by all means, do 3 pieces. But today, I'm just gonna do 2. And I like to use, this is a combination of corn and wheat tortilla. I just found these at one of my grocery stores and I love them. But again, corn tortilla, wheat tortilla, anything you want. But these are both, and I love them. They're so soft. All right, so I'm just gonna put the tempeh in my pan. I think we'll just make 2 today. Put an extra little slice in there. And you just wanna keep it on medium or so and watch it and flip it every now and then. But these cook up pretty nicely. And I like them a little golden brown, but it's up to you. I grew up loving sour cream. I put it on anything and everything. And I'm doing a little healthier version. So I substitute Greek yogurt for a lot of things like mayonnaise and sour cream and all of that. So what I do is I just take, cause I wanna make a sour cream-esque sauce. Some Greek yogurt, we can hear that sizzling, and I found this chili sauce. You can use whatever kind you want. This is just a chili pepper sauce, and it has a chipotle kick to it. So I just put a couple dashes in there, a lot really, there, and mix it together. And it's the most, it's so simple, but once you taste it, you will die. It's delicious. Mix it together, and it gets this nice kind of orange color. So this we're gonna set aside for later. Easiest thing ever. And now I can hear these puppies sizzling. I'm just gonna flip the tempeh. And I promise you, if you love meat, you're a little hesitant about trying tempeh, just give it a try. Again, there's so many of those marinated flavors that are really good. There's sesame garlic, lemon pepper, all different ones. Now there's a few ways you can do the tortillas. If you have that wonderful gas stove, you can put them right on the flame and then they're extra delicious. But with this electric guy here that I'm working with, you can either wrap them up in a napkin, which kind of keeps them all together in the steam, and microwave them for a little bit if you're in a little pinch. They actually turn out really well and get nice and soft and supple. Or you can do them in the skillet also, because these are pretty much done. And we can heat them up that way. So whatever you want. There are no rules to this. I'm gonna add a little more oil just so these can heat nicely. You hear that sizzling. And then this will just take a couple seconds just to do the tortilla. All right, so once these are heated, I'm gonna turn the oven off. So now we can plate. So I'm just doing 2 here. Like I said, about 2 strips per taco, depending on the size of the tortilla. Like this one's a little bigger, so why not? Just add a third. I'm a huge fan of black beans. You can soak your own, you can do the can, whatever you like. These are already heated. So we're just gonna do that. And I'm a huge fan of cilantro. I think herbs make every dish. You can just experiment with all different kinds of herbs and it really changes the dynamic of a dish, so don't be afraid to use herbs. All right, I've got some fresh cilantro, and plus it's beautiful. Look at the green in there. Who wouldn't want to eat this? All right, I love onions. You could do red onions, you could do white, yellow. I've got some white chopped onions here. It's already looking gorgeous. And then, of course, avocado. Gotta have some avocado. And again, I'm using my hands, because why not? All righty. I just think food should be fun. You don't have to take it so seriously. I mean, you get to have fun, get creative. And then, since I love lime, I'm gonna squeeze a little lime on here. There we go. It's amazing how just a little squeeze of lime can just pump up the dish. And now, my favorite, the yogurt chipotle sauce that I randomly made up. And then it also adds a nice little color to it. Just put it on top, like that. You can use a bunch, and it's, you will never miss sour cream, trust me. All right, there we go. So now we have our tempeh tacos, and I've gotta take a bite. Let's be serious here, okay?
Oh my gosh. Stop it. It's so good. So much going on. So much flavor. And that chipotle kick and the yogurt sauce, you'll love it. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and leave us your comments. I want to hear what you do with your tempeh. Thanks so much for watching.